Hey everybody, and welcome to Expo. And here we are online on YouTube, and it's my pleasure to spend some time with you now to give you a little guided tour of one of our absolute favourite pre-owned Lowry organs, which we have in stock right now. And this is the gorgeous Lowry Prestige Plus. And this one's in a lovely Spanish oak finish. It looks absolutely stunning. And of course, like all Lowry's, it's got lots of wonderful coloured buttons and lots of lights, and it really does look an absolute treat. Now, the Prestige Plus is a fantastic instrument, but it's got a specification that far exceeds that of a standard Prestige. We have a whole range of brand new styles, some new presets, and also a new USB pack that comes with it, which we'll talk more about that in a little while. But let's give you a quick guided tour of the panel here. So in the middle of the organ, we've got this gorgeous colour touch screen, which is a way that we actually access many of the features of the organ, like the style list, the song list, lots of extra preset categories and all things like that. So there's loads and loads of things inside it. And of course, because it's in this beautiful wood cabinet, it does of course have that gorgeous Lowry sound. So what I thought we'd do first of all is we'll give you a little guided tour of some of the presets in the organ, and then we'll show you some of the features, and then we'll finish off with some of the styles. Now, this instrument is in stock right now. It's a gorgeous instrument, a wonderful first-time Lowry, or perhaps as an upgrade instrument, but it's got the beautiful steam-bent curves, got a lovely roll-top lid, and lots of other things as well. So, one of the most wonderful things about a Lowry, of course, is the Lowry organ sound. So, let's play with one of the categories. This is called Smooth Flutes, and we access that via the More category. And we go Smooth Flutes, and then on the screen I can see a whole range of wonderful registrations. So let's enjoy some of these, and then we'll have a little bit of theatre organ, then we'll go via some big band and lots of other things as well. So enjoy the sounds of the Lowry Prestige Plus, everybody. Thank you. The other. So some great sounds there with the wonderful Frank and the Cow. And that's one of our big band styles inside the Prestige Plus. So what's the difference between a Prestige and a Prestige Plus? Well, the Prestige is a real classic instrument. And a few years ago, Lowry did a refurbishment program with some of these instruments, and they upgraded them to, as we said at the beginning, a specification that exceeds a standard Prestige. And what they managed to do was they took a selection of some of the most popular styles from the more recent E-series organs and included them inside the Prestige. And when we had a small selection of these delivered to us here in the UK, Trevor and myself decided, well, in celebration of this new Prestige Plus organ, we'll also include a custom USB preset pack. And that actually comes with every Prestige model, which is very exciting. Now, all the styles of the organ can be seen on the touch screen. We can access them via the panel over here with the blue buttons. And all the sounds that you were hearing there are all built in the organ. Those are all the presets, and every one of the many styles in these categories over here can be seen and chosen from here, or you can see them on the touch screen. And so if I bring my Frank and the Count back up, whichever style I'm using, you can see that there's a huge library there. And it's just a simple case of choosing on the panel which one we want. And you can see as I press the buttons, they change on the screen, or I can make my selection on the screen. And on the screen itself, everything is named. So I know that when I press, let's say, number 7, I'm going to get jazz scat vocals. But you notice there that when I was playing there, on the screen, it says /mutes, and that's for the lower split keyboard. So Lowry Prestiges have a lower split keyboard, but this lower keyboard is really a true third keyboard, because it's not just a solo keyboard, and it actually has harmony on this side of the organ. So all the harmonies I enjoy on the top keyboard, like the famous AOC, are down here. Piano. And a scat voice. So if I go to, say, a waltz, let's choose a nice easy waltz, and I will then have all my presets in front of me, and I can choose the ones I want. Piano and strings. And down here we've got the ensemble. So you can see it's very, very simple. Very, very simple to choose those settings as you're playing along. Now, the great thing with the Prestige is there's so much built in it. We have a library of a huge number of song setups. And this is this button here. And this is on the screen. And you can see as I scroll through, we have a huge library of popular music titles, ones that we like to play at home. I can even search the list alphabetically, or I can scroll through it. So if I was going to play, find a tune, Cherry Pink and Apple Blossom White, I just press that and the panel comes into life, and now I've got a registration ready to go. Now you can use that as a starting point, and then you could bring a category in. Our category presets are these buttons over here. And what these do, these bring in a set of presets in a particular category. So if I pick the Latin category, I get a selection of Latin sounds. Now, in the style section, we actually have a very easy set of controls. We have two intros and two endings. So that means we can have short endings and short intros. We have fill-ins. We have variations on each style. And it's very simple to control the style as you're actually playing. Now, the song setup is just one way of finding the right settings for your songs. We also have a big list of styles as well. We have a style list to keep a track of all our styles. So we can easily press one of these on here, look, and then it goes and finds the correct style over here. So lots of easy ways to do it. Now, I mentioned a little earlier that we have all these new styles which were added to the Prestige Plus, so we're going to have a look at those in a few moments. But before we dive into that, let's just talk about some more features about the Prestige. Inside the Prestige, we have an incredible speaker system. The audio system in the Prestige Plus has no less than 15 speakers spread throughout the lower cabinet and in the top console. In the top of the console, we have speakers known as console monitor speakers. And what these do, these give us a full range sound to complement the sound coming out of the bottom. In the bottom cabinet, we have a 12-inch subwoofer, and this is really what gives the Lowry its beautiful, rich tone, as well as this gorgeous cabinet. We have an illuminated music desk and also a pull-out music desk with a Perspex music rest that slots in here, which we haven't got at the moment. But that means the music can be brought much closer to you, and even that music rest has its own set of lights which switch on and off. We mentioned the roll top lid, but we also have some really cool features. We have got a CD recorder and player, which you can see over on this side of the organ. So you can play CDs in the organ, you can make your own CDs. As I was playing there, I was popping in my USB stick, which allows us to load presets in the organ and make our recordings on there as well. And all things like that, which is very exciting. This is one of the fun things on a Lowry Prestige, is the Virtuoso, which lets you play the golden harp in real time. It's a very popular Lowry feature. So if I played with, say, the Lush category, I can add some little touches with the harp as I'm playing, a bit like this. And what it does, it's the golden harp, which obviously you play with your chords, which of course is a very, very famous old Lowry feature, still on the organs today. And what happens is, as that harp is playing, you get a beautiful arpeggiation based around the notes of the chord in the left hand. And there's different features and things like that. But the thing of a golden harp is it's either on or off. So you can have it with the star, you can have it without. And the idea of the Virtuoso, it lets you play the golden harp in real time, something like this. But what's fantastic about the golden harp is we can make it even play the keyboard. So that bell sound down here is just a quick press of a button on the screen, and then I can make the Virtuoso play the keys here, look. And we can even make it play the top keyboard. So we've got pianos, you can do glissandos and all manner of things like that. So really, really cool stuff. Very, very nice. We can also make our own presets. We can store those into the organ very, very easily. And that's really cool. And then you can save those onto the USB. But as I say, the Prestige Plus had this additional specification added to it. And these are some of the very best styles from the E series. And you can see on the screen, if I go to the style list, that we have this little alphabet list of all the styles. And so in here, we can choose all our Prestige stars and also our Prestige Plus stars. In each category, so here for example is Latin, we can see we've got rumba, cha-cha, so on and so forth, and in the bottom corner is the new Prestige style. And so to keep track of all those styles, you can go to your style list and choose through there. And there's loads, there's country, so there's loads and loads to get you going, which is really fantastic. Now of course, with our Expo. We've got some great offers on pre-owned Prestiges. So this one's in the gorgeous Spanish oak finish. And all our Prestiges are checked over. They're all guaranteed. They're all delivered free of charge within the UK mainland. And we are offering some great part exchanges. So, for example, folks out there, we say Orlas or Lowry's before, models before this one, maybe Rowlands. This is a great upgrade. And certainly you do get a fantastic Lowry with this instrument. All instruments are French polished before they come out. And they're delivered by our trained staff. And of course, once you've got the instrument, you're going to get lots of help and support from us with working the buttons and all things like that. So thanks for spending the time with me and enjoying some of the sounds of the Prestige Plus. Any questions, please do give us a call at the showroom on 01493 842887, or you can get in touch via the website allensmusiccentre.co.uk. But thanks for spending some time with me on the gorgeous pre-owned Prestige Plus, and I'm going to finish off with a selection of some of the Prestige Plus special styles, which you'll see me changing on the screen as we're going along, and we'll be using what we call rhythm presets. So these are the presets that come with every one of the rhythms in the thing. In fact, you actually get two rhythm preset buttons on a Prestige Plus. You get normal, which gives you the normal orchestrated sounds, and then there's an organ button, which gives you a set of organ registrations to complement. So let's start off with a march, and here's a style called Liberty Bell. Thanks for being with us on Expo, and I'll leave you with the fantastic sounds of the awesome Prestige Plus. Thank you very much.